Cows are mammals of the Camelidae family, with long leg, a big lip snout, and a humpback. There are two types of camels. One is the dromedary camel, which have one hump, and the Bactrian camel, which have two humps. Camel's hump consists of stored fat which they can metabolize when food and water is scarce. In addition to their humps, camels have other ways to adapt their environment. They have a third clear eyelid that protects their eyes from blowing sand. Two rows of long lashes also protect their eyes, and they can shut their nostrils during sandstorm. That's why camel is an important domestic animal in the eastern region, without the existence of which, life in the Arabian desert would be impossible. It was nicknamed by the National Geographic, the animal of burden, applied to its service of man. The Genesis account suggests that Abraham owned a camel along with other livestock. However, archaeological research shows that camels were not domesticated in the land of Canaan until the 10th century BC, which contradicts to the biblical timeline. Abraham lived in 1900 BC, while the dating of camels' domestication in Canaan is in 1000 BC, between the reign of King David and King Jeroboam. Mark Chavales explores the history of camels' domestication in biblical views. He published an article titled, "Did Abraham Ride a Camel?" He agrees of the domestication takes place in the 10th century BC, but he notes that Abraham's place of origin did not take place in Canaan but in Mesopotamia, which there are pieces of evidence that it was domesticated in Mesopotamia, like this picture. It was found in ancient Mesopotamia dating 18th century BC. It depicts a two-hump camel with riders in it. It shed light on the domestication history, which proves that the domestication of camels in the second millennium. In the New Testament, Jesus uses a camel as an illustration mentioned in Matthew 19:24, Mark 10:25, and Luke 18:25, saying, "For it is easier for a camel to go through the eye of the needle than a rich man to enter into the kingdom of God." Centuries ago, a legend developed that the eye of the needle was a small gate in Jerusalem that in order for a camel can go through, he will remove his baggage and kneel crawling for the animal can enter, which is Jesus referring to the impossibility that a rich, selfish person can't enter, just like the camel. If the rich man does not remove his baggage, referring to his wealth, and kneels, referring to humility, he cannot enter the kingdom of God.